Boys and girls,
we're about to see something so rare,
extraordinary,
a fleeting moment, simply in the essence of melee. And what that is a nest ditto.
Between, you gonna be hyped, dude?
Between Big Daddy Jim Jam Flim Flam and Schoolboy.
Schoolboy Ness, Mr. Freeze. Now, I feel most people know Jim Jam Flim Flam. But our boy Mr. Freeze here has a nest of his own.
He actually invented Ness. Ness was not.
Okay, yeah.
So Ness used to not be in the game until Mr. Freeze started playing.
Mr. Freeze contacted Sakurai.
Yeah, well, yeah.
He just wasn't in Colorado for
a while. Oh, yeah.
TSCO.
Now, it's Jim Jam, the Bumblebee.
I think he plays Young.
Now, I saw Bumblebee Ness. Throw out an uppy on the ground, and I've seen Jim Jam do that a lot today.
Yeah, he definitely
did. See, I'm surprised there's not a schoolboy tag on. That would
help
me out.
Schoolboy tags.
Hey, this is hype.
This is gonna take a long time.
That's going to take a while.
That does not do damage. You can't kill.
At least they chose Yoshi's.
Great air dodge.
Fantastic recovery.
So now what's the real key to Ness, most people don't know, is when you get them off stage in the Ness Ditto, you just gotta jump over them and suck up their thing.
Yeah, just downbeat.
Suck it.
It's dope. Suck it.
Give them the suck.
Now, how laggy is that? Will you just die?
Probably. Honestly, probably.
One time I was recovering. Oh! When I played Jim Jam, I was recovering. He killed me with a lightning bolt. He can't like
Like
yeah.
Mikey,
I did the wrong way, and I just like.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Unfortunate.
I think yellow is schoolboy. I don't think Jim Jam would go.
I don't know, dude. Jim Jam's a crazy man.
Man, the damage they're racking up is just incredible.
This DPS. Never seen this before.
It's like looking into the sun. It's just too much.
I'd imagine it's pretty hard to come back in this matchup.
Yeah,
it's just like a flip.
I will say, I do put this matchup on when I go to sleep. The noises of Ness making wave dashing going, oh! It's very therapeutic. It's like,
I put HBox versus Armada for me, though.
Well, it looks like Schoolboy is the Bumblebee.
Ness.
Yeah.
Oh, what an air dog!
That was actually sick. What a recovery.
Stop to me. Falcon is a pretty good character.
Yeah,
so.
We got killed.
Yeah, we got killed.
Did you see that raw uppy? Oh my gosh.
Skill. Wow, that sent him
11
so
damage,
far.
Man, it sent him so far. 11 damage is big boy money for this.
Yeah.
That's
about 5 forwarders right there.
Yeah. And 3 dash attacks.
Maybe he really hates the
Peach
matchup.
Yeah, I know it was pretty bad.
Yeah, he just
I played Mr. Freeze last tourney, and I destroyed his heart, and then he goes Ness and like starts doing stuff to me. I'm like, oh god.
Tell me what's happening here.
You got a bunch of double jump cancels. I'm seeing a lot of nairs.
Oh, Jim Jam's up? Okay.
Yeah, he's up this game as well. But you never count this point.
You gotta watch out for the flame dash back out smashes.
Yeah, he's actually pretty good at those spacing. Carried over from his part.
Dash dancing with Ness? Do that? Is that allowed?
There it is.
So I'm convinced that Ness's moves are actually really good if crouch canceling didn't exist. Because they actually have to get the same amount of moves. Like his spare and dash attack actually just reach so far.
Yeah, they do. If they actually like the dash attack is actually really good. That'd be a pretty dang good move. It's very awesome.
Yeah. So many characters are almost really good characters.
Yeah. In this game.
Yoshi actually is the best.
No upgrade? I thought that was upgrade.
Yeah, that's upgrade kill, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, there it is. He's so good at just baiting him in.
Yeah.
Sweet spot?
Or Jim Jam will actually have that every time.
We've seen this from Jim Jam. If I know something about Jim Jam, and I don't.
All I know is that he wears a green jacket. He knows his spacing.
This might be the half-pipest match that we're gonna see all day.
Honestly, it might.
Kurt is rolling over in his bed in Florida right now. He does not like this.
He doesn't like O2 or something.
Peach has the benefit of being able to pretty much shit on all the losers.
Yeah. People say Sheik is good at just laying low tiers. I think it's Peach.
Peach is
the best at slaying low tiers. Some low tiers have chain grabs on Sheik. Can you believe that? You can't tell me I slay a low tier if they're chain grabbing me to death.
Oh my!
What? Did it work for that?
That was crazy.
I think up throw is fairly good too, right?
It's okay.
Back throw's the kill.
Yeah, back throw's the kill.
If you do a quick forward throw, it's not bad.
I think up throw, like forward throw can mix up the DI.
I don't know if you guys are so knowledgeable about this.
Up throw can kill a really high percent, I think, but you just back throw.
Mewtwo's the one with the killing up throw, right?
Mewtwo does. Honestly, I don't even know if Ness is up throw kill.
And Marth.
Ness is like the pizza pack. He's gonna spin too.
Classic down low.
It's like universal on every
character.
Why did you not? Yeah, right.
Every character can down throw fair. Except maybe Peach.
Yeah, Peach can down throw fair. It
sucks to kill.
And for the first time this set, Schoolboy is not.
Oh my gosh, 11 to 1 8 though. That's a bad looking region, Jim, from Flam.
We gotta type that one. Two of the top Nesses in the nation.
Yeah. No. How many Nesses do we have in the nation?
Too many.
Yeah. Oh, he's trying to
He's
fly.
Baiting him, dude. Tips invented that shit.
Oh, he got him that time.
I don't understand how like his character's double jumps work. Like Yoshi and Peach and Ness. I don't understand double jumps. I guess sometimes you just pull around and stop whenever.
Yeah, I mean Peach is the weirdest of them all.
They're different.
They're all the same, but she has the float to like mix it up even.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, but like the
And she can like double jump cancel out of her float and make it super easy.
double jump is the same between the characters. Alright, and 1-1. The set count here.
And a riveting battle. Ness versus Ness.
Game 3.
They should go to Dreamland. Do an 8-minute game.
For some reason, I don't want that, but I don't know why.
I know
you don't like seeing fundamentally basic melee. This is pure fundamentals right here.
Yeah.
Which ditto in the game is the most fundamentals?
Fundamentals?
Yeah.
Which ditto? I don't know. Like, Sheik ditto with no chain grab?
Sheik ditto with no chain grab. I answer to it.
Maybe. Fox is a little cheesy.
The Sheik ditto is a plus of ditto.
Falco is pretty cheesy.
Falco ditto is too cool.
Yeah, but I wouldn't call them, like,
fundamental. Mario dittos?
Those are pretty funny.
Yeah, those are
fun. Yeah.
Mario players that are good actually do some pretty sick combos.
Sweet spot.
On
battlefield in all stages.
Are you kidding? Now I'm gonna see a double jump cancel up there.
We're almost a minute and a half in the game here.
We have
not lost this
first time. And he waits.
First time gone in 6 minutes and 30 seconds.
Did they just know that the bat can reflect projectiles? Did it right?
Yeah.
That shit is nuts. I've never seen it happen, but I'm just waiting for the day.
He's waiting for you to do it to make a charge jump.
Yeah, like, you have to read it, right? The fast is swinging before the charge jump leaves, right?
Yeah.
That's low.
It is very hard to do. But luckily, we have two prominent Ness mates.
This bad of Kate and Fire back.
Yeah, it's bound to happen eventually.
Oh, what? What?
No way.
Touched the top of his head.
Yeah, and then it just disappeared.
Apparently that shit is really good at just keeping Puck from touching the ground.
Yeah, it is. And like Peach too.
Yeah. It's actually kind of hilarious.
Yeah, if you know how to like move it, it's pretty good in every Smash game actually.
I guess there's some shit where like, so like the PK Thunder has like a little tail to it, right?
Yeah.
And apparently you can like trap them inside of the tail and then hit them with the main hitbox.
Yeah. In Smash 4, the Tails routine is really good.
Really?
Yeah, it's like way better than any other.
Well, the tipper.
Space that move doesn't work, actually. Isn't that good?
Yeah, it felt like 120.
But the sound.
Yeah. Still going the home run that team, too.
It's a 3, dude.
It's a riveting game 3.
Hype battle.
Yeah, you've really missed some excellent.
That brought it back.
The school buddy has made the adaptations. He's done his homework.
Would you agree that this is the best one?
Oh!
And Jim Jim.
Yo, hit him with that jam.
Hit him with the
oh!
Oh, you almost got it.
Wait, so when we say somebody got jammed, are we talking about Cool Jams or Jim Jam?
Well, Cool Jams as getting jammed.
When has Cool Jams ever jammed anyone?
I've been jammed.
I've been jammed. You've been jammed. You have.
Yeah, no, I have.
Uh-oh. Because it actually has
space
shields, not holy shit.
Yeah, that was crazy.
You can't punish that.
He couldn't punish at all.
Down there, yeah, okay.
Spacey.
Alright, third call for Lord.
This is Spare Wars, dude. The neutral game is here.
Up air. Oh, wow.
Oh my god.
Quarter dash attack up air.
That's how you do it.
Alright.
That was actually a good card.
Dash has got confirmed.
Good crowd.
Oh yeah, we got a really
first
crowd. Good.
First crowd of the day, boys.
Let's go.
God.
Uh-oh. Last stock. Game 3.
Ness dittos.
Ness dittos.
That's impossible to change.
We've almost been here for 20 minutes.
Oh my.
I can't believe it's already about that.
it just flies by.
We got a bunch of fair spacing. Oh, he almost used him.
That down tilt is actually hilarious.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's so funny. When something gets like trapped in the ledge.
Yeah.
Oh,
Metaphor, hello.
What am I watching?
You're watching the best set of the day.
You're watching Fundamental Melee. Yeah.
It's who can whip Punish Bear the bat better. This is what's happening right now. Oh, there it is.
Oh, and this could be it again.
Oh,
we got confirms.